हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस हाउ टू ट्रीट ईयर इन्फेक्शन इन पेट्स। डज योर डॉग कॉन्स्टेंटली स्क्रैच और रब इट्स ईयर्स? इट कुड बी अ रेड फ्लैग सिग्नलिंग एन ईयर इन्फेक्शन। द प्रॉब्लम इज मोर कॉमन ड्यूरिंग द समर मंथ्स। द मोस्ट लाइकली कॉजेज आर बैक्टीरियल और ईस्ट इन्फेक्शंस, एयर माइट्स इन्फेस्टेशंस एंड समटाइम्स फूड एलर्जीज। इफ योर डॉग इज सफरिंग फ्रॉम एन ईयर इन्फेक्शन, some of the prominent signs and symptoms include constantly scratching the ears, wiping or rubbing the ears on the floor, shaking the head, a foul odor or discharge from the ears, redness and swelling. Here are some special home remedies to treat ear infection in pets naturally. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil can effectively treat your dog's ear infection. It contains compounds that can kill the ear mites, which might be the cause behind their ear infection. Add 3 drops of tea tree essential oil to 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Thoroughly mix the two oils. Using a dropper, put a few drops of the oil blend in your dog's outer ears. Swab it gently all over the visible parts of the ear. Apply once daily for 1 to 2 weeks to heal the infection. Blue Power Treatment. Blue Power Treatment is one of the most effective methods to get rid of ear infections in dogs. Put 2 tablespoons of boric acid powder in a pitcher. Add about 1 cup of rubbing alcohol to the boric acid. Stir the solution to thoroughly blend the ingredients. Transfer the solution to a bottle. Add 8 drops of 1% gentian violet solution. Use a dropper to put a generous amount of the solution in your pet's ears. Fold down the ear flaps and hold them for 1 minute and massage gently. Then allow your pet to shake off its head to remove excess liquid. Clean the visible parts of the ears with cotton balls. Repeat the remedy twice daily for 1 to 2 weeks. Apple Cider Vinegar. Organic apple cider vinegar is a blessing for both humans and their dogs. Pour 1/2 cup each of distilled water and apple cider vinegar into a spray bottle. Put the nozzle back on the bottle and shake it to mix the ingredients. Spray the solution in your dog's ears. Clean the visible area of the ears with a cotton ball. Use the solution to clean your dog's ear twice daily for 2 weeks to get rid of the infection. White vinegar. White vinegar containing acetic acid can also be effective in treating ear infections in dogs. Pour 1/2 cup of white vinegar into a spray bottle. Add 1/2 cup of distilled water to the vinegar. Put the nozzle back on the bottle and shake it to thoroughly mix the liquids. Spray the solution in your dog's ears. Massage the base of the ears for a few seconds, then allow your pet to shake off any excess liquid. Use a cotton ball to wipe off the ear flaps and visible areas inside of the ears. Apply it twice a day for 1 to 2 weeks. Tornet ear powder. If none of the above remedies work, you can try treating your dog's ears with a commercial tornet canker powder. Apply 1/2 teaspoon of turnip powder into your dog's ears. Close the ears flaps and gently massage the ears. Apply it once daily for 1 week. Coconut oil. Coconut oil has antibacterial and natural healing properties to heal itchy skin, improve digestion and treat ear infections in pets. Melt the coconut oil into a liquid form. Let it cool off a bit before administering it to your dog. Use an eyedropper to put a few drops of the oil in your dog's ears. Massage gently so that the oil coats the ear canal. Use it twice daily for 1 to 2 weeks to clear up the infection. Thanks for watching this video. Like and share this video and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.